Funeral services are set for the late Laborers International Union leader Ed Smith. Services will be held at Shawnee Community College next Saturday. That's the 13th. Now, Smith died last Wednesday, surrounded by family. Ed Smith, the former CEO and president of the Laborers Union, and funded many local organizations. Now, ceremonies will begin with a visitation at 11, followed by a funeral at 3.